With a 360-degree product viewer, your product will look gorgeous and perfectly optimized for every device. With PandaSuite, you can build a fully custom 360-degree product viewer for e-commerce or catalogue without any coding. Embed it anywhere or export it as an application. In this video, let's see how to build this 360-degree spin of Dark Vador object. First, you need to shoot your product. Most 360-degree product spins are photographed or filmed on a turntable. Be sure to capture all the angles of your product in the video. In PandaSuite, you can create 360-degree product viewer from a sequence of photos or from a video. Import your photos or videos in PandaSuite Studio. In this example, we've got 125 photos. Select all the photos and choose Create Sequence. Wait until the sequence is processed. By adding it to your screen, a sequence component is automatically created. Or you can insert a sequence component and choose its source manually. If you have a video, import it as a video and add it as the source of the sequence to transform it automatically. Double-click on the component to see the product viewer that has been automatically created. You can preview it using the play and stop button. Photos have been turned into frames. The quality is automatically optimized for every device. In the properties, choose the duration of the sequence, which is the time to go from the first to the last frame. You can add repetition to start again the sequence once it stops. Make sure to choose a specific number when your sequence is synchronized to another component. If you want to autoplay this 360-degree product spin, select Autoplay in the properties. Like in a video, users don't have to do anything to see the product. If you want user, drag to rotate, unselect Autoplay and exit the sequence component. Add a scrolling area component and place it above the sequence component. No need to add anything inside, it's transparent. Place it above the sequence of images. In the properties, choose horizontal for the user to rotate from right to left and from left to right. In terms of width, the wider the area is, the less sensitive the control will be. Hide the scroll bar. Add a synchronization component to synchronize the spin sequence and the scrolling area. Add both components and in the properties of the synchronization, check horizontal position and frames. Now user can manipulate the 360-degree product viewer using the finger or the mouse. Now if you want to add a cursor instead, design the scroll bar. Add a scrolling area. And inside, add a cursor. If you want to know in details how to build this cursor, have a look at the video tutorial Create Audio Player and Progress Bar in our YouTube channel. Synchronize this custom-made cursor with the sequence by adding them in the same synchronization component. You can also make user rotate product by tilting their iOS or Android device. For that, you'll be using the accelerometer of the device. Add a motion sensor component, set its property, and choose the horizontal or vertical axis. Again, synchronize the sequence and the motion sensor to get this motion effect. You can also add thumbnails that automatically rotate the product. Add the images of the thumbnail and create markers on the sequence. To add marker, enter inside the sequence. Make it play and pause when you want. Click on the Add Frames button to create the marker. You can adjust the frame you want by clicking on the settings icon. Select the thumbnail and choose a triggering event. Choose Interact with the component, select the sequence, change frame, and select the frame you want to display. Do the same with the other images. With the markers, you can also set the default frame of the 360-degree product viewer. Add a marker, or choose an existing one, and click on the pin icon to make it the default one. With the markers, you can display annotation depending on the object rotation. Any frame can trigger multi-state change to show or hide an annotation. Prepare multi-state that include two states to hide or show the content. Select the sequence and add an action. As a triggering event, choose one of the markers you set, and as the action, choose Interact with the component, the multi-state, and change to the state you want to display. You can do almost anything you want with the 360-degree product viewer. Once it's done, you can embed it in an e-commerce website, share it with a link, add it to a product catalogue or as an application. It is automatically available in web, iOS, and Android formats. With PandaSuite Studio, you can also use 3D objects, 360-degree images and video. We'll see tips and examples in other video tutorials, so don't hesitate to subscribe to our YouTube channel to stay informed.